wipes off, depending on how greasy it was and stuff. So you photograph first, and then after you photograph the super glue print, it's best to follow up with another process. It could either be powder or it could be chemical. If you use powder, I would recommend not magnetic, but it could be